Okay, just wanted to do my review for the ready to fly kit and the range test, sorry. We're gonna go up that street, and we're gonna go up that street. I can't find the black antennas that come with it. I'll let you know if these feel like they're any worse than the black ones were. We got the regular remote, the goggles, and the drone. We'll let you know after the flight. Last up, we got the tinyhawk 3 with the regular EMAX remote and a real pair of Sky Zone goggles to see what you can expect when you upgrade your goggles, and you will still have the drone to fly. You'll probably have a better remote too, but the remote's pretty good in the sense that it's got better connection because it's a designated transmitter. So here you can see with a better DVR. This is better imitation, better representation of what you'll be actually seeing in the goggles, because the DVR is just awful in the tinyhawk, but you can see just fine. Like when I was going up the block, it's awful probably in the DVR, I haven't checked, but it's gonna be bad. But you'll see, I can go pretty damn far with these, but I won't be going too much further in the sense that those goggles aren't gonna be letting you see. Just one more thing here at the end of the video. I thought I'd give you a sneak peek at some upcoming stuff. I just finished my first build, so here's a little bit of a quality you can come to expect from my content in the future. Thanks for watching to the end of today's video. Here's your treat. Here's your trick. And there's his treat.